So you want to convert EXE to source code? Well, you came to the right video, and I'll show you how to do that right now. To start off, we want to go over to the search and type in dnSpy, just like that. You'll click on, I did dnSpy download. You'll click on this, and then the way you can tell if it's real or not is 26,000 stars, 5.2k forks. If it has more than this, it is the right one. And check the date as well, here and here. So we go to the latest, and then we'll click on the zip file and download that. Cool, and now what we want to do is right click and extract all. Then we'll take this and extract it. Now that that's done, after you open it, it should look like this. It'll look like Visual Studio or Visual Studio's code. Then you take what you want to change. I'm doing the Minecraft installation.exe. And you just drag it over. And you can see, as you can see, it's all the source code inside of the exe file. If this video was helpful, just like and comment. That's all you need to do. I love y'all. See y'all.